my character Michael has a, you know, he's going into the city one morning, the usual commute, and this mysterious, very attractive lady, Joanna, played by the gorgeous Vera Farmiga. I beg your pardon.
Thank you.
She's the catalyst for this whole story starting off.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years. Vera's such a wonderful actress that you're never quite sure if she's all that she makes out to be. Is she a cop? Is she FBI? Is she a baddie or what? She plays it very, very close to her chest, yeah.
Let's do an experiment.
Experiment?
It's just a simple hypothetical question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? It's going to be wildly entertaining and full throttle and completely action-packed. And I think when you take that moral issue of morality versus need, which we all at some point in our lives have to contend with, and we see another guy go through a herring test. What if I asked you to do one little thing? Would you do it?
I'd want to know what kind of thing.
It's going to be exciting to watch. Someone on this train does not belong. You don't know what they look like. All you have to do is find them.